I'm not going to be one of these Hello Kitty hosts with smiles and bright shirts. I'm hungry for more food and knowledge. Along with me is Shanky, my brother from another mother.
Man, this cousin of mine can talk a lot. I, on the other hand, put my mouth where the food is. Enough talk. Let's get eating.
So now where are we going, Shanks?
Malvani. Malvani. I really like Malvani food. The sol curry, the fish fries, the fish curries, the prawn masalas. We are here.
Thank you.
Seafood, veg and non-veg. Asal Malvani Bhojanalaya. That's what it's called.
In every single format, they said authentic Malvani cuisine.
Asal Malvani Bhojan.
Asal Malvani. We have the picture of, I guess, the owner and the chef.
There's a caricature of her. So there's this confusion about Malvani food. I think now we're going to get to the source. And now we're going to sit with this ma'am right here. In person, and we've got the...
Hello, auntie. Hello, hello. First, can we get your name, auntie? My name
is Surekha.
Surekha.
So, basically, we understood that Malvan, Konkan, Maharashtra, what is the difference? So, we asked them if there is a region, if it's coming from there, or cuisine, if it's coming from there. So, when we got the answer, that in the north, south, Konkan, and that's one. What is
Malvan?
Malvan is a Konkan. Konkan comes from there. Goa side, Goa, Konkan. From there, all of them came. तो एक्चुअली मालवणी खाना जो रहता है वो ज्यादा उसमें कोकोनट का ज्यादा कोकोनट का ही रहता है.
अच्छा.
टिपिकल मालवणी जो खाना है क्योंकि कोकण में हमारा वो जो सब किनारा जो है ना
कोस्टल एरिया
वो सब वहाँ नारियल के पेड़ ज्यादा.
तो मालवण है एरिया कौन सा है?
गोवा के थोड़ा नजदीक
रत्नागिरी.
रत्नागिरी से आगे थोड़ा गोवा हाईवे से गए ना तो ये साइड लेफ्ट साइड जाता है वो गोवा आता है. सीधा जाओगे तो एक
मालवणी.
वहाँ का खाना जो पुराने वाले लोग भी वहाँ सिर्फ नारियल उसमें थोड़ा सा इमली डालते हैं और कोकम
खट्टा खट्टा जो होता है
वो ज्यादा सब खाने में ये तो रहता ही है. वो खाना थोड़ा सा आप आगे जाओगे थोड़ा गोवा साइड जाओगे ना तो थोड़ा सा चेंज होता है.
अच्छा.
हमारे यहाँ का मिर्ची रहता है वो मिर्ची
कम
कलर हाँ कम थोड़ा सा कम तीखा और गरम मसाला जो रहता है ना वो ज्यादा रहता है. उसका जो टेस्ट रहता है तीखापन वो गरम मसाले का
मालवणी का.
मालवणी खाने का एक वैशिष्ट्य है कि वो बना के नहीं रख सकते हम लोग ज्यादा टाइम क्योंकि वो नारियल ये ऐसा चीज है वो जल्दी खराब हो
जाएगा.
2010 में आई और छोटा सा होम डिलीवरी टेक अवे शुरू किया तो शिवाजी पार्क में था. मैं भी वहाँ खाना पकाती थी तो मुझे टेस्ट थोड़ा सा अलग लगता था. बाद में मुझे पता चला यहाँ का पानी अलग है सॉफ्ट वाटर है और वहाँ का
हार्ड वाटर है
तो वो पानी में ज्यादा सी फूड यानी फिश और हम लोग कोकम कड़ी सोल कड़ी बोलते हैं वो ज्यादा वो पानी में ज्यादा अच्छे लगते
हैं.
तो एक साल में मैंने वहाँ का पानी लेके आई खाना बनाने
का. अच्छा.
से यहाँ लेके
आता है
यही होता है ना प्योर लव खाने का कि ऐसा है कि पानी भी होना चाहिए तो वही कर लेके आओ.
ऑथेंटिक ही देना था. ऑथेंटिक मालवणी मालवण का नाम तो होना चाहिए सब जगह.
तो आपके हिसाब से आपका कंपटीटर कौन है?
अभी तक
कोई नहीं है. चैलेंज 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 सबको चैलेंज.
मुझे मालूम है ना मैं पैर से खिलाती हूँ नहीं अच्छा लगना ही चाहिए उस वो पैर थोड़ा उसमें डाल के
भूल जाता है.
ये आपका सोल कड़ी जो है उधर गोवा के अंदर वो खाली पानी पानी वाला है.
तिवर बोलते हैं उसको. तिवर
तिवर
सिर्फ उसमें लाल पानी सिर्फ कोकम का पानी उसमें नारियल जूस भी कुछ भी नहीं जाता.
पर मालवणी के अंदर जाता है.
मालवणी के अंदर जाता है और हमारा खाना भी ना कास्ट वाइज से भी थोड़ा थोड़ा अलग रहता है मालवणी.
अच्छा. तो ऐसा करते हैं आंटी आप बताएं क्या ऑर्डर करें. तो एक तो थाली
फिश थाली हमेशा से था.
हाँ, फिश थाली ले लो उसमें आप चाहिए तो प्रॉन्स थाली लो उसका थोड़ा टेस्ट अलग.
एवरीबॉडी हू इज कमिंग हियर गेट द फिश थाली एंड देन द प्रॉन थाली.
पूरन पूरी है सेविया.
तो और आप कौन सी थाली ले रहे
हैं? राइस और मैं फिश करी खाते हूँ. करी रहती है
कड़ी है, फिश करी।
ये प्रॉन्स की भी प्रिपरेशन है, फिश की भी बनाते हैं। ओह,
ये खटास किसकी है?
इमली।
इमली।
राइस बाद में खाते हैं, ये सब होने के
बाद। ये राइस बाद में खाते हैं ना?
और एक्चुअली जो हम कड़ी सब खाने के बाद ही पी जाते
हैं। डाइजेशन के लिए।
मैं एक सिप तो लगेगा। Oh man.
Oh, this is so good. इसका एक ग्लास
तो नहीं। हम लोग खाने में जो नारियल आता है ना, वो गांव से आता है।
Authenticity is maintained.
This ice cream is made of lemon, chili and ginger.
That's the chili. Like aunty bola tikha hoga.
All right, and that's a green chili.
Last
a pickle.
Oh, it's nice.
Oh. I actually like it separately, ma.
हाँ, अलग अलग मेरे को ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा.
Oh, what a meal. आपके साथ खा के और भी अच्छा लगा वाला.
I was like,
She makes her own ice creams. She makes an ice cream with that lemon green chili. Thank you. Hello. 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 One was lemon, one was chili, one was ginger. Lemon, ginger, chili just left. Jackfruit and jackass is coming. Oh no, not coming next.
Jackfruit, jackass.
What a wrap to this awesome meal. I need to lie down.
We got our first legend for the Maharashtrian food. There is another one that we have to hit.
All right, guys.
It's a wrap.
At some point, I want to stab the producer. But before I stab the producer, we are supposed to be shooting at Jai Hind, this patriotic sounding Malwani restaurant, because it's a comparison to Chaitanya. But they're not allowing us to shoot. You can see our crew putting all the cameras away. How do you guys feel about this? So, we are going to take our phones and our GoPros, and we're still going to shoot. And we're going to have the crew hold some of that shit. And we're gonna comment it. We're gonna be objective. Well, we're gonna try and be kind. I don't know how that works all the time.
But have you ever been kind?
Let's see how this turns out. We're trying to highlight a good place, but they're so cagey about it. Obviously, there is a certain irritation and frustration, which may or may not vent out over the rest of the afternoon. Ye place Malwani zyada hai ki mix hai sab cheez ka? But zyada famous Malwani hai.
What I'm worried about is place that was not welcoming. I'm not too sure whether the food is good or not. What is he trying to hide? The food or the hygiene or
what? What do they not want us to know? Trying to figure out. This is like gonzo journalism bullshit.
This is Vice Media, sasta version. Rice media.
This time I'm ordering the fish thali. You ordered the prawn thali. So we will make sure we have basically the same spread that we had at Chaitanya. The staff here, they know what we are doing. They're really sweet.
No, so when I walked in, the staff was very sweet. He said, "Yeah, I would love to let you shoot, but I still have to ask the boss because otherwise he'll make life
hell for me." Yeah. And I'm sure the boss has done something, some ghotala in his life that he doesn't want to be shot. Yeah, yeah. The staff at the other place we went to, where was the location, producer?
Lower Parel.
Lower Parel. They're Lower Parel kind of people. I don't know what Lower Parel means, but he was a lower. You crawled out of. Or maybe cut that out.
Maybe not.
Or maybe not. Staff here, super, super cool, super sweet. We'll see how the food is.
This is my ultimate test of a Maharashtrian food place. This is a test to figure out whether the place has any soul or not. Or is it just run by a bunch of assholes?
Okay.
Little on the sour side. Manna is going laterally.
No, it doesn't have that richness. It's a little too tart. It doesn't have that heat from the ginger and garlic. There's a certain opaqueness to food, restaurant food in India. means that generic curry base, masala base, and it overshadows everything. Seafood, of course, is not so easy to overshadow because there's a distinct smell and taste, but still there's an opaqueness. One of the other places we went to was, you could smell every ingredient clearly, or taste everything. I'm trying to be nice to these guys, right? You know what? The prawns are well cooked. They're not overdone. They're soft, they're flavorful. The masala is a little bit too heavy for me. On Indians who don't know how to eat, this is how they eat it. Oh, this curry is so nice. In the South, I find it a little difficult. It's a little different how they eat. In the North, like, or the way I was raised, was you take and then you fold and you don't make anything dirty. You make a little bite out of it, little baby tacos. Not bad. Not very good either.
It's not great, but it's not bad.
Yeah, we're gonna try the agri prawn now.
Please some lime, so don't do the whole thing. I'd say eat half and try the other half with lime.
The masala I like. It tastes like I'm eating actual prawns. They're not trying to destroy all the flavor of the prawn itself. Like, a lot of Indians are afraid to eat seafood because it smells like seafood or it's got that thing. Not bad, tastes pretty good. My only question is, we're gonna cook it a little less. I generally like things less overcooked.
You might have a copyright issue.
Okay, surmai, all the freshness here. It's holding its shape. This fish is fresh, it holds its shape. There's like a little test that you do. Comes off clean off the bone, but I could do with a little bit more masala, a little bit more masala flavor on it.
I like it without masala.
This texture of beja, which is a little jiggly thingy, that is what bothers me.
Okay, this is brain. You see the little jiggly bits, which is like coastal cuisine. Shanky just got it in his first bite.
It's not bad. Okay. You will like it for the masalas, I'm guessing.
Okay.
I'm just not a big fan of that texture of meat.
I'm gonna get some brains. It's a little masala rich for me. The brain itself I'm fine with, I quite like it.
1.5 minutes back, I was trying the fish out. It's no masala, I like some masala on my fish.
Not a heavy masala, yeah, I know. Contradictions.
Difficult to please this man.
Very difficult. I sometimes can't please myself. No. Won't say spectacular, won't say too bad. Certainly certain points were missed, certain points were hit. So you make your own decision on how you feel this place was reviewed.
Yeah, but if I'm leaving my bed to get out and come and eat, it'll probably not be here, be the other place.
For sure. The verdict is fairly clear. Finally, we managed to get some footage there, huh? All this bullshit aside. Wow, what a fucking dramatic afternoon.
It has to be a little bit of drama, no? Otherwise, it's just too smooth a show otherwise.
I thought it was a lot weaker than Chaitanya, for sure. All the bullshit they put us through to shoot that, it's got nothing to do with it. I feel like the food on my plate didn't speak to me. It doesn't know what it is. It's just middle of the ground, trying to keep you happy and move on to the next customer.
For me, the food was okay. Few things were nice. Like, I really liked that fish that he's talking about, which he didn't like the masala for. I really liked it. Everything else was not so great. Just having said that, I would still think Malwani food is a great cuisine. Chaitanya was a great example for that. These guys are not up to the mark. Also, I think somewhere when you institutionalize and have like 5 outlets in one city, I think they've spread themselves a little too thin. Producer has asked a good question there. Is this a Bombay legend? I don't think so. And I think it's one of those legends that should stay a legend.
Malwani remains a great cuisine. This is probably not the best representation of it. Alare, alare, Ganpati, alare.
बॉम्बे का एक विचित्र चीज है किसी के पास टाइम नहीं है
ये विचित्र का मतलब क्या होता है
स्ट्रेंज
ये दूरदर्शन हिंदी मेरे को अभी तक नहीं आई है जो ही एक्सप्लेन करने लगता हूँ मेरी हिंदी सन्नी और गिर जाती है फिर आप सारे हिंदी बात करो तो फिर चन्नी चली हुई जाती है
ये अच्छा है एक काम करेंगे अभी अपन ठेठ हिंदी में बात करते हैं अगला 10 मिनट
वो कॉन्शियस हो जाता है ना फिर मेरे को हर चीज इंग्लिश से हिंदी में ट्रांसलेट करना पड़ता है और फिर वापस ट्रांसलेट करके तो कोई ज्यादा स्ट्रिक्ट हिंदी बोलो तो मेरा कंप्यूटर खराब हो जाता है बोला क्या बोला क्या बोला क्या बोला
हैंग हो जाते आनंद झाला रे आला रे आला रे गणपती आला रे नाफिक जमिनीला आनंद झाला रे आला रे आला रे गणपती आला रे नाफिक जमिनीला आनंद झाला रे आला रे आला रे गणपती आला रे नाफिक जमिनीला आनंद